I think you folks are in serious trouble tonight. When you see me wearing this, your ears are in for an awful round of torturing. Because I'm going to do a howling. I'm going to do a little bit of howling. Yes. One of my good YouTube friends, Denny, had asked me when the oil goat was going to get going on singing a song. Actually, it was a typo on his part, but I thought it was pretty cute. The oil goat is going to oil up his vocal cords and squeak out another tune for you. I'm not much on singing. I'll be the first to admit that. I tend to stay with the slow ballads. I like ballads anyways, good country ballads. And I seem to be able to do a better job on those than something faster and more up-tempo. This one here is a Hank Williams Sr. song called The First Fall of Snow. I hope you will like it. Got your earplugs? Well, here we go. The First Fall of Snow.
I talked with a stranger, so sad and forlorn. His garments were sackcloth, all tattered and torn. He told me a story of sorrow and woe. His heart went to heaven at the first fall of snow. He spoke of his angel, a dear baby girl. He loved every footstep, he loved every curl. But he went to heaven just 1 year ago. The angels came for her at the first fall of snow. Holds the dolly that he used to love. He held and caressed it and gazed up above. He whispered, "My baby, you're waiting, I know. I'll bring you your dolly at the first fall of snow." He lifted his eyes filled with tears. I know she was part of his happier years. His frail body trembled, he spoke soft and low. "I'll be with my baby at the first fall of snow." I patted his shoulder, my feelings to hide. couldn't know I was crying inside. He smiled as he parted, 'cause he didn't know that we lost our baby at the first fall of snow. Yes, we lost our baby at the first fall of snow.